I'm around.
A letter from Homeland Security?
Yes.
Get back. Stating. What's to me?
No, it's for you.
Uh-oh. Here, you want to hold this letter and keep recording? It's recording right now. Cease and desist all your aneurysms. You must... Okay. Current expiry number... Okay, what is this for? This is the top. It says your current license expires November 4, 2015. You may renew by one of the following options. What fucking license are they talking about?
I know, right?
I know. that would say that I agree with that bullshit, which is not true. That's bullshit.
Somebody get a license in your name, maybe? Social Security number?
That's a possibility. We got a lot of fucking illegals in this country thanks to the fucking asshole in the White House that everybody is still licking his testicles over. I don't know what this is. I don't know anything about this, and it does not pertain to me.
Is your name on capitals?
Driver's license renewal.
Is your name all in capitals?
Yeah, my name's all in capitals, so that's not even me to begin with. That's a corporate entity, and I'm not that person, or that thing, I should say. One more time. Can you see it? The name?
Yeah.
Okay, see the capital letters there? That's a corporate thing there. That has nothing to do with me whatsoever. It's to renew my driver's license, which, again, I have no idea what they're talking about whatsoever. What a crack of shit. Yeah, is it? Okay, we got a bald-faced hornet out here getting ready to attack us. So I'm going to go in the house. So, again, Homeland Security, what's that? Driver's license renewal for something I don't even possess. Okay.